cold out here. That's a UFO. No, you don't hear any motor. And the dogs are barking. They know what's going on. Yeah. Oops. Up into the trees. Okay, got another bogey, bogey, bogey. You hear no motor. That seems to be a familiar pattern, too. Okay, I got the blue star, and this is November the 22nd, I believe, and as you can clearly see, it is a blue star ET, and they just park and basically stand in the same position all night. So there's this one. This is another one. This one looks sort of yellow. I won't know until I get on the computer and blow it up. Okay. I think that's a UFO. I'm outside Tommy J's house right now, and I believe it's the 23rd, and this is a UFO. It's my first official daylight observation. He's traveling into the sunset there. So there you go. Pretty bright to be a star. I believe the day is the 22nd. Awful bright to be a star. That's the moon. Okay, this looks like an airplane. Got a bogey coming up. Right there. Not an airplane, my friends. It's right downtown.